name is Javier Franco. I'm a current third-year engineering student within the Pratt School of Engineering at Duke. This past summer, I had the opportunity to intern with Skanska, the company who built this building. It was definitely a great experience for me to work on a building in construction. I can't wait to honestly use it as a student. One of my favorite spaces here in the new building is actually the garage lab. I really like it because it's going to essentially be like a maker space. You can plan a project out from like idea to completion here. You can work on it here at the workbenches. If it was a robot or something, you can come in here and you can come out here to the patio through this garage door and just, you know, drive it around, test it. It makes you want to experiment in here. It makes you want to build, create, destroy.
The engineering experience is all about knowledge in the service of society and solving real world authentic problems. Our engineering curriculum has become more and more hands-on and more creative and independent, sort of entrepreneurial. And as we have changed the curriculum, we need the space to go with it. This building that we now have with all the space for the teaching labs and the design labs is going to allow faculty to deliver the kind of curriculum that they have always wanted to deliver, and that's going to really be significant for our students. Faculty want to be teaching more active learning, collaborative, students working in teams, talking, you know, to work on a solution together.
I think the Wilkinson Building will do a great job of just fostering that sense of like teamwork and collaboration. It's going to be very cool to come into a space that was designed for engineers. I think this building definitely will propel Pratt School of Engineering forward for many generations to come.